Hey, you know what we need for Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy
Notebook!
notebook. Right. And it's a good thing I have it here with me, since we're already here at the Disney World. And wow, take a look. Our notebook has a lot of Disney characters on it. Very cool. You know, I can tell that I'm really gonna need your help today trying to figure out what Blue wants to see at the Disney Ball. Will you help me? You will? Great. Okay.
Play Blue's Clues, you gotta find a
paw print.
Right, a paw print. Does that sound first? Yeah, a clue. And we put it in our
notebook.
Put it in our notebook. Cause they're whose clues, Blue's clues. We gotta find another paw print. Cause that's the second clue. Put it in our notebook. Cause they're whose clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. Put it in our notebook. Cause they're whose clues, Blue's clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think, think, think. Cause when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you wanna do.
Okay, are you ready to have some fun at the Disney Ball and to play Blue's Clues to figure out who Blue wants to meet? You are? Terrific! Let's go!